as I'm fixing my lipstick. So I found that, though, I've gotten over the years a lot of, like, kudos from the gay community, the LGBT community, for just being that guy who was willing to say, hey, I'm going to do what the hell I want to do. And I inspired people. And then one guy came up to me and said, dude, I had a sex change because of you. And I said, that isn't exactly what I was saying. Good for you. Good for you. Something got lost in the translation. I don't remember singing, I'm gonna lose my penis. Any day now. Next question.
Well, thanks, SpongeBob.
Oh, SpongeBob. Quickly. Two things. I was Angry Jack, I believe, on the episode where SpongeBob breaks Gary's shell. And I'm Angry Jack, the used shell salesman, which was fun. But then I get a call one day from my managers, and they go, hey, listen, SpongeBob SquarePants is doing a movie. They want to use I Wanna Rock. I'm like, awesome, because there's licensing fees, you know, in this involved there. And he goes, one catch, they want to change the words to Goofy Goober Rock. And I was like, what? Are you freaking kidding me, man? I said, this is my art, this is my music, this is, how much? Oh, totally, I'm totally down with that. Do they want me to sing it? So, a lot of money, and I'm a goofy goober. But I met some guy today who said the first time he got turned on to Twisted was Goofy Goober Rock, and now he's a Twisted fan, so it worked that way.
All right.
All right, next question.
Well, first off, thank you so much for the music over the years. I mean, it's really unbelievable, and, you know, Under the Blade still sounds